Hi dear cricket fans, this is Ram with Cricket Happenings. This is a special edition of Cricket Happenings because the Chennai Super Kings Rajasthan Royals match has become absolutely interesting because Chennai Super Kings have racked up 246 for 5 in the 20 overs against Rajasthan Royals. So that's the reason I'm bringing it to you. This is the highest ever score in the Indian Premier League's history, and also Murali Vijay played a blinder. He played, in fact, Murali Vijay's blitzkrieg of a knock of 127 of just 56 deliveries with 8 fours and 11 sixes helped Chennai Super Kings rack up the highest ever score in the Indian Premier League's history of 246 for 5 in 20 overs against the Rajasthan Royals today, which was being played here at the ground here. Well, Murali Vijay, really a transformed batsman in this IPL 2010, today became the second fastest century maker in the IPL and added 152 runs in 11 overs with Albie Markel for the third wicket to share the highest partnership in the IPL. The first over from Pathan went for 8 runs. The second over, the blast started with 15 runs of Narwhal over with 3 fours in a row by Murali Vijay. Hayden lofted at Pathan for a 6 in the third over. 13 runs of a Watson over with Hayden hitting a 4 and a 6. Left arm medium pace bowler Srikanth Waugh was hammered for 3 fours by Hayden but was out in the same over for 24. 66 for 1 after 5 overs, Raina scored a quick 13 of 7 balls and slashed a catch of a wide ball from one to point. Albie Markel walked in and played Pathan and Jhunjhunwala steadily for 2 overs and the score stood at 97 for 2 after 11 overs. Markel started by hitting a flat 6 of Jhunjhunwala in the 12th over. Vaughan was hit for 2 sixes apiece by Vijay and Markel in the 13th over. Vijay and Markel plundered 22 runs in the 14th over of Pathan, with Vijay cutting the first ball for a 4 and the next was hit for a huge 6, and Markel did a repeat of that striking by striking a 4 and a 6. Tight went for 19 runs in the 15th over with the first ball a Yorker converted into a half volley and struck for 4 by Markel, and Vijay uppercut over third man for a 6 and a massive 6 of a bouncer out of the stadium. 170 for 2 after 15 overs. The 16th over, Vijay was unstoppable by slamming Narwhal for 3 sixes and Markel joined in by hitting 1 6 to make it 26 runs in the over. 17th over from Shane Warne, Markel scored a 4 and deposited Warne into the crowd for a 6. 18th over went for as many as an aggressive 6 over long on and a streaky 4 and a century for Murali Vijay of just 46 balls. Tate bowled the 19th over for only 9 runs, some relief for the Rajasthan Royals after a long time. The 20th over from Watson, and 11 runs were scored with 3 wickets falling. Markel was run out for 62 of 34 balls with 3 fours and 5 sixes. Vijay was gone for 127, Dhoni was out for a duck, and 246 massive runs on the board for the Chennai Super Kings. Well, as far as the bowling figures are concerned, just throwing it, it's a very, very costly affair for the Rajasthan Royals. Yusuf Pathan bowled his quota for 44 runs, 2 overs 41 for Sumit Narwhal, Sean Tate 4 overs 44, Shane Watson 4 overs 2 for 47, Waugh 1 over 1 for 16, Shane Warne 3 overs 1 for 32, Abhishek Jhunjhunwala 2 overs for 18, and right now I'm having the reply here. As far as the Rajasthan Royals are concerned, they have lost the main weapon, Yusuf Pathan, for 4 today, but 152 for 2, there is still hope because Shane Watson is turning it on. He's 38 not out of 19 balls with 4 fours and 2 sixes. Namanoja is playing in perfect fashion, 64 of just 37 balls, 4 fours and 5 sixes. We really do have a battle in hand here, dear cricket fans, and let's see what is the run rate that is needed. Well, currently they require a run rate, required run rate is 15.83, but anything is possible. Don't go away, dear cricket fans. There is going to be real fun here at the ground. Absolutely, there's no doubt about it. And we are watching a tremendous match which is going on. And I'll be back with a full match report later on in the day. That's it, dear cricket fans. It has been a pleasure bringing you the highest score ever in the IPL. Thank you very much for your company. This is Ram signing off. Thank you.